What's up, guys? Josh Brown back with another video. It's been a while. I'm sorry. I know it's been way too long, but we are back with another video. This one is a very special video. Close my door. Hold up. The lighting. Anyway, it's been a while, but this is a special video. This is gonna be a good video. We are about to go hit shoulders with Raz. You guys saw him in the Texas vlogs, the Texas videos, all that kind of stuff. But we're about to go hit shoulders. I gotta grab my pre-workout. I gotta grab my body armor that goes in the pre-workout. Enjoy the video. Like, comment, subscribe after or whenever or now before you watch it, just because you know you're gonna like it. But enjoy the video, guys. Let's get started. What you doing? Why are you in the kitchen? You know you're not supposed to be in the kitchen. Get out the kitchen. You blinked. Alright, we in the car. I don't know if this is actually gonna stay on the dashboard while I'm driving, but it's better than holding me. See, I got both hands free. But I know it's been a while since I last made a video, so I just wanted to spend a little bit more time with you guys. I got good energy today. I just went and got lunch with my dad right before the making of this video. Hadn't seen my dad in a while, so went and got lunch with him. A lot of good things coming up in the next few months, man. I'm moving into a townhouse. My mom's moving into a house, so that's exciting. So a lot of good things about to happen. I'm competing again, guys. I'm competing again in March. So I am 18 weeks out today from my next show, from my pro card. Which means I have prep in 2 weeks. So, once prep starts, guys, I plan on, I'm gonna stop, I can. Once prep starts, I plan on releasing videos twice weekly. I haven't been making many videos, and I've lost the last two videos I've tried to make. For some reason, they've been corrupted when I went to upload or whatever, or edit, so. But the reason I haven't really picked up the camera too much, I mean, not much has been going on lately. I might lose you guys in a second. Not much has been going on lately, man. Life's been pretty routine. You know, it's been the same thing every day. Wake up, eat, train, eat.
What, you got a week left now?
I got 2 weeks.
And where's this show at? Hey, what's good, man? Y'all already seen me in Texas, bro. Don't get me started again. Y'all gonna see me after I get this pump, got the Rice Krispies on me and shit.
Yeah. We are.
I'm scared. That's why I asked you.
I think we might, for real. Yeah, it's alright. So we're in this new gym that opened up. When this joint opened up? Like 2 months ago here in Greensboro. Me and Raz gonna hit shoulders today. I got 2 weeks of freedom, so we're gonna try and get a good pump. So y'all enjoy.
I'm not talking about the
I thought it is out, if I remember. Damn. Too damn big, boy. I can't even take this shit off.
How many are you saying?
12.
Heavy?
Feels good for 12.
Thank you. Two more. One more.
Let's get a 5 minute sign for this last set.
You got dirty?
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. I'm shaky as shit. You got it. Bro, holding this damn camera hurts. Come on, 3, 2. Come on, one more. You 10 and 10.
She gonna be easy.
You got it.
Bro, my shoulders are dead.
All right, just do it.
Do as many as you can here and we'll talk.
Just go so you can't.
Alright guys, just finished a shoulder day. We ended up doing a little bit of arms, and by a little bit I mean one bicep movement, one tricep movement. It hurts to hold the camera right now, but it was good to get a workout in with my boy. Believe it or not, this is our first time working out since June, since we was in Houston. So we're gonna get a thumbnail, and I'm gonna get out of here because we gotta eat again. So hope you guys enjoyed the workout. Pretty raw edit right there, C-bone style, if you will. But
you heard it here first. I look better than C-Bone. C-Bone who? I'm C-Bone. Call me the R-Bone.
R-Bone? Hey, put R-Bone in the comments.
Yes, sir.
But yeah, we about to get a couple pictures, pose a little bit, and then get out of here. All right, guys. I was looking at the camera, that last clip. I haven't looked at it yet, but I feel like I was cross-eyed. I feel like one eye was looking like here, the other eye was looking there, so I just want to get that out the way. If you're like watching that, you're like, damn, he's cross-eyed. Maybe I wasn't, but I felt like I was. But this gym is nice. I'm definitely gonna sign up here when I start prep in a couple weeks. But they've got like a little posing room, which is where we're at right now. So it's a mirror all the way around. Ooh, I didn't even do back today. Look at that taper. But they got mirrors all the way around. I'm not even flexing my back, but I'm gonna get a couple thumbnail pictures, and then I will see you guys for, I guess, my next meal, and we'll kind of go from there on the video. What's up, guys? So camera's about to die. It might die while I'm filming this, but it's like maybe an hour and a half, 90 minutes since I finished up that workout with Raz, and I'm just now making my next meal to eat. So I just wanted to hop on here real quick. I'm starving. I'm ready to fucking eat. It's 5:30. I'm so hungry. I just wanted to get on here before the camera dies and just end the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the workout. I know it was a raw style pre-workout, a raw style workout, no music, just kind of showing you guys the work, what it's like. That gym's nice and quiet. Usually they did have a little bit of music today, but that's my shoulder day. Showed you all the movements. I'll put down what the actual workout is down in the description. But if you like this video, leave a like, share with someone. All right, so it's like 5 minutes later. Camera died. I don't even know what I was saying. I let it charge for about 5 minutes. So now I'm gonna end the video. So prep starts in 2 weeks, and I plan on really giving you guys at least 2 videos a week all the way up until 4 weeks out. So I'm going to try and make myself stay consistent on that. I am moving in the next month or so, not like out of state, but the week that I am moving will probably be a little crazy, content wise, but, I'll try and give you guys whatever you want to see. Just comment down below what you want to see between now and when prep starts. It's going to be a new series when prep starts. This prep series is going to be phenomenal. I'm going to try and make this better than my last prep series. I'm ready to get the pro card. So let me know what you guys want to see. That's what happens when I try and talk fast before the camera dies. I can't speak, but hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm glad that I was able to record today, get back on YouTube, and I'm gonna try and stay consistent from here on out. Stay on my ass. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm about to chow down because I haven't eaten since 1 o'clock and it's almost 6 o'clock. So I'll see you guys in the next video.